And then was Arnold, defending his fourth title in a row. Can someone stop this damn hero?
How the hell is the bastard still even here? He almost got me! He's qualified! What the hell is wrong with me, man?
Arnold, relax. You did a great job out there. The crowd's will learn you. Chill. Have a seat.
Thanks, Zack. Yo, Zack. Pass me a towel. So, Zack, are we still getting paid? I'm still waiting on last week's pay, you know?
Well, they are getting better, and I'm already getting your shirt out.
Come on, Zack, please tell me you need a jacket.
No, I just wanted to buy a shirt for my partner. What else do you think about that?
Man? Come on, Zack, it's been 3 years! Why the hell would you stop now?
I'm sorry, I'm just a little bit on edge, that's all.
Dude, don't forget about Rick. Your son is getting older now. You two aren't exactly the best family in the world, but for God's sake, he's your kid.
At least if I made a guilt trip, no, sorry, okay?
Alright then.
I know where you're going with this. But guess what? I'm gonna say no.
But Dad, I really think I
can. The answer will still be no, even if you give me all the damn gold in the world. You're gonna go to college, get a job, get your ass out of this dump of the city.
Yeah, this dump is to let it in.
And what do you mean by that?
You know the fact that you work full time in this shitty fight club. Apparently there's nothing wrong to you, is there?
First off, you cannot say objection to my job if I see you walking home with a paycheck that's more than $200.
Yeah, that's why I've been asking him to hook me up with a fight.
Rick, you listen to me. Fighting is not a job. This place, this entire arena is not a career. I'm even willing to admit that what I do is not legit, Rick. The only reason that I'm here is because the one thing the world brings me with is the knowledge of a god forsaken underground.
Well, it doesn't help you downing liquor and do cocaine all the damn time, does it?
Rick, it's been 3 years, you know I've been trying to stop that shit.
Dad, you realize it's 3 years of your life.
That's it, kid. You're gonna go home, do your homework, and get to class first thing tomorrow in the morning. Do you get me?
Dad, I'm 20. College? I haven't done homework in 4 years, Dad. But I don't expect you to know or even care, do you?
Rick, come on. But screw all this, I'm not gonna slap a whiskey. Experimenting a mixology with energy drinks. And it's a secret ingredient.
Is it why you've been talking?
That's my starting point.
What is it?
Well, I give it a little sprinkle of aspirin and a hint of PCP.
Oh, Zack, what the hell? That's messed up.
That's up to my issue. But it's already kicking in, right?
I guess. Come on, Zack, you don't use your brain as a freaky guinea pig for your sick cocktails.
Oh, well.
Oh, I hope you don't mind, but your son, Rick, he called earlier.
What? Rick called? What for?
He told me to ask if you drink. So why not? I just said yes.
Do you have any idea what got him doing lately?
It's probably a thing. I mean, Rick's growing up. He just trying to toughen up for, you know, life.
I guess you're right. When is he coming over?
Hey guys!
Rick! What are you doing here, Rick? Don't forget to tell me what we talked about last night.
I wouldn't call it talking, Dad.
What?
Nothing! I just thought Arnold would train me up a bit.
So, you really go for it, kid?
You know what? I think that's great. Let's start now.
Rick! Rick! What is this?
That's a ticket. You know, a school sending us on a field trip.
What field trip? A field trip to the arena underground downtown? And what is this? Rick! What is your name? What are you fighting, Rick?
Yo, Zack. Relax. That is what I'm trying to tell you, Dad.
That what? You're gonna fight your life for a living, Zack! I'm not pro. Relax. Rick, the only reason that I put up this rap so I can make sure you stay away from it as much as humanly possible, Rick.
If it's so bad here, why did you come here in the first place?
You really want to know? Fine. Because I messed up, Rick. I messed up big time that I couldn't fix the amount of trash I became. I ended up jumping across towns in this beautiful city, feeling all drunk and alone.
Really? Everything was so easy for me. Going to school to impress idiots I don't even like. Dad, there's so much thing I could do in life that I give up, Dad. I'm so done with life, I'm so done with you!
You're done getting that out of your system?
I wish I was, and I swear if only Mom was still here!
It's not about Mom, it's you!
You know what? There's nothing gonna change. You are not going to change!
So, Zack, you got any good moment to talk?
Save it, what was about you screwing up in school? You graduated top of your class in college. You even came to the arena on your own. And I don't think I'm gonna give it up for a couple of beers, man.
Alright, I did mess up, okay? It was just way back then.
What happened, Zack?
It's the family.
What about them?
I owe them so much.
Why? Why the hell would you give them in the first place?
I didn't have money to put Rick to the school, but I blew it up on a stupid amount and 18 cans of foreign liquor and like cocaine.
What the hell is wrong with you?
I know. I'm still suffering this hangover. It's like migraines are from Lucifer himself.
I meant the deal with your family.
Well, the banks bounced on me like those freaks they are. And I was on the last dollars of my save. There was still some guy came to me and offered me cash from the family and I thought about it and just went with it. But guess what? Those freaks didn't tell me about their catch, and now I owe them to triple the amount. It was my mistake, I guess.
Zack, why? Why didn't you just tell me all of this? You may be my trainer now, but you're still my friend, man. I can help. Help. I even can get Alexis too, you know?
Well, I guess even Ice offered me help. So I thought it could be worth something.
Well, this is kind of gay. Or is it just me?
Hello there, gentlemen. Am I interrupting?
No, I don't suppose so.
Right. Well, you wouldn't mind if I borrow Mr. Zack for a minute, now, would you?
I guess so. Right. Listen, Zack. I'm gonna be at the bar if you need me, alright?
Zack, I have a proposition for you. The name's John. I'm another... like this manager here.
Never heard of you.
We're new. Listen, walk with me. I'll explain it to you.
Nope. It's okay. I'd rather we have a station.
Alright. It's your choice. I know I may seem a bit out of place, especially given your stay with... the family?
What did you say? The family.
Tell me! Who the hell are you?
And what are you doing here? You better answer me quick or I'll personally make sure you end up sleeping in a ditch.
I would watch my tongue if I were you, Zack. You catch with her.
Alright. But I still ask you a question.
Name's John. A friend and I have been trying to reach you for a while now.
Alright.
All we want is a bit of business.
What kind of business?
That part is a bit complicated, so I'll go straight to the point. The two of us, we're with the family. There's no need to be alarmed, Zack. We're not here to hurt you. Hopefully. We're here because the Godfather thinks that by helping us, you can clear your debt and more.
I'm
place, right? All you want is out. Out of the fights, out of the city, out of the misery. Not just for you, but for your kid too. And I don't even think I need to bring up your chills.
What do you want, John?
It's not me. It's not me. It's the higher-ups. They seem to want this club, and you are the key to it. My job is just to tell you that if you scratch our backs, the family will scratch yours.
Look, I think I know where you're moving with this. But tell you what, you can keep the drugs. I'm not interested.
Whatever you say, man. I gotta tell you, my friend, he makes a killer batch of crystal. It's some of the best I have.
I don't know.
Then let me help you find out, Zack. Let me show you the things opportunity can bring.
Thank you.
Zack!
Zack, Zack, Zack. Don't make us do this to you, man.
Look, I told you guys that I have the money and I'll pay you back as soon as possible.
But it's been a year.
Bad.
buns, no coconuts. Rule number two. No bullshit advantages, please. No gloves, no weapons. Alright? Rule number three. Fuck rule number three. Let round one begin!
Godfather now.
Please go home now, we'll talk later.
Why hurry, man? Why would Grandpa save you and the family?
Money? You all this for the money?
Rick, you don't understand. All the party, you don't have to go near it ever again.
But you're getting back to the reason why you are in this in the first place.